I am officially able to use drum beats again, but the problem is I don't want to use drum beats because they just restrict my playing. Therefore, I'm just gonna play completely normally without any drum beats to assist me in any way.